Hey there, internet travelers. What can you learn from this video? Okay, so if you watched my car video where I did a little show and tell of the updates I've done to my car, then you may have noticed I had some car flags on there. One of them being the American flag. This is one I just barely got in to replace what was on there. For the moment, like for the last little while, I just used a cheaper version. This one I got from Zazzle, which this other stuff I'm going to show you is from. But one thing I've done is I put it on these aluminum rods, which wouldn't be good in a storm, of course, but you're not supposed to have the flag flying in a storm anyway. So there's your little tip there. So I've made some of my own little flags on Zazzle. It's a place not just to buy car flags, but to like have posters, puzzles, invitations, shirts, a bunch of different things that you can design and then sell there. Now, this is one that I made. Got that? And anyway, when I put it in, like uploaded into that, it didn't look this dark. So I'm gonna send this one back, and instead, I ordered this one. And I like this one better. This is what I'm gonna stick with. And I'll be put this on my car. This is the car flag holder that comes with each flag. But like I said, I wanted this because with how I have those wind deflectors on my car, I had to find a different sort of holder. And if interested, just comment below and then I'll put that in the description. But yeah, so I found these work well with that flag holder, and I just have to glue these to this. And it's nice because I can keep those holders on but still remove the flag. But yeah, if you want to buy or at least just look at some of the stuff that I'm selling on Zazzle, the different designs, then I'll put a link in the description and you can browse to your heart content, hopefully purchase, because a small percentage does go to me for that. And yeah, I guess that's all. You might be wondering why I have this. This is a little Dremel I've used to cut these in half because they don't come this small. I'm gonna have to do it again to have the rods that I need. But yeah, as always, y'all keep smiling.